division by 10. Robbie Mouse writes 670 divided by 10. He writes the answer 67. Now he divides 771 by 10. He uses the long method to divide and gets 77 as quotient and 1 as remainder. Numbers ending with a 0 can be divided by 10, but other numbers end up with a remainder. Well done, Robbie.